It's really, really important for us to come here and also see with our own eyes what the community has gone through in relation to this super typhoon.
Katulad nga po nung bahay namin, na nabuwal po siya talaga. Saka po yung kaunting kabuhayan po namin na gulay.
Po nung bandang alas 8 na po, lumakas na po ang hangin. Sa buong ano ko, yun lang po ang pinakamalakas.
Ito naman ito. So yun, magsisimula na siyang mag-charge nung...
Importante yun kasi kung hindi mo yan ilalagay,
paggamit po at pag-install ng mga solar panels and solar lights dito po sa mga affected areas, since natutulungan po nun yung mga tao and natutulungan din po yung environment.
Part of what Greenpeace can bring into a situation like this is help the outside world understand what communities like Sitio Kambubuyogan is going through in relation to the climate crisis. Because after all, Super Typhoon Karding is a result of a very disrupted climate.